Ladies and gentlemen, we are here, Apology, and we are here at the Urban Classic Beach Weekend, and I'm here with Cynthia. This young lady is a ball of fire. Last night, she kept us going with the games, and today with Zumba, and, you know, she's near and dear to my heart because y'all know I spent 5 years in Hawaii, and this sister is from Oahu. So welcome, and thank you so much for joining us. And just tell us a little bit about how you got involved with the Urban Classic.
Being a military, we all in the military community and joined as a family, those with family and military, we come together and we join things, and he's been trying to myself, and I just try to help improve lives. I teach fitness and a lot of other things, and entertainment, public singing for singers, dancers, a lot of promotions, a lot of different things, a lot of large venues. So, just try to support him. This is the third year that we've been together, and it's grown quite a bit, and it's a lot of work in progress.
Yes,
so all support.
So Ohana.
Right.
Ohana family.
Yes, right. Absolutely.
And you said you're in the entertainment business, and so you have your own company?
Right.
And what is that?
It's Jazz Production Incorporated.
Jazz Production Incorporated.
Yeah. We've been around since 1993, and been incorporated since 1990.
And how can people reach out if they're interested in finding out more?
They can go to www.jazzproductions.com. And actually, it's spelled J-A-S-Z.
J-A-S-Z. Okay. All right. And we'll touch base and communicate, and I'll make sure I share that information with the audience.
All right.
Thank you all for joining us, and aloha. Mm-hmm.